But actually, it is too soon.
Have you ever seen that show on HBO called Life's Too Short? It's got one of the guys that was the Ewok.